workplaces, and in our homes, we waste energy. We leave doors open, we leave lights, computers, and TVs switched on, and then we pay for this wasted energy.
School ended half an hour ago and there are still 16 computers fully on. 13 of the computers are switched off, but the monitors are on standby. Only one computer in the whole of this room is completely switched off. This is a clear wastage of energy.
As a result of carrying out an energy audit, we decided that the most effective way of saving energy at school level is through designing and writing an energy saving action plan.
The whole process of producing and implementing a school energy saving action plan is almost just as important as the plan itself.
Bangor Acadamy. We waste the more electricity we waste, the more pollution we cause.
We waste electricity by leaving our switches on at home and not turning our TVs off so they're left on standby.
Hi, I'm Hayley.
Hi, I'm Katie, and we're both pupils from Bangor Academy.
We could reduce our energy by reducing the wastage.
And let's face it, we could all do with saving a bit of money on our energy.
Hi, my name's James and I'm a student at Bangor Academy. We waste energy by leaving computers on. Leaving the heating on and leaving doors open and leaving the interactive whiteboards on.
You do not have to do without to achieve these savings. There is now an energy efficient alternative for almost every appliance or light fixture. That means that consumers now have a real choice and the power to change their energy use on a revolutionary scale. Whenever you save energy, you not only save money, you also reduce the demand for fossil fuels such as coal, oil and natural gas. Less burning of these fossil fuels reduces emissions of carbon dioxide and other pollutants. Carbon dioxide is the main contributor to global warming.
Imported oil and gas have been the main source of the fuel in Ireland today, and in 2008 accounted for 81% of our energy supply. Renewable energy, such as wind, has been growing greatly in past years, but in spite of this, only 12% of our energy supply is generated in this way.
As a result of our energy audit, we have identified three key areas which are a major problem. Computer rooms, lighting in public areas, and leaving
out. In science, we learn that energy is the ability to do work.
So let's work together to conserve energy and save our planet.
Any plan and its implementation will be an ongoing process and must be continually added to and updated.